Good morning, dear students. In today's session, we are going to learn about a second problem. That is a problem number two. We are going to discuss on a SJF. Okay. So let us learn the concept. Okay. Consider a set of processes. A set of process as follows. Okay, we'll take process P1, P2, P3, P4, P5. Here burst time, that is 30, 10, 5, 50, 20. Time in millisecond. I need to find out, is board is visible to you? What I have written on board that is visible to you? Raise your hand. What I have written on the board that is visible to you? Raise your hand. BC third sem students. ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ ಕಾಣಕತ್ತೋ ಇಲ್ಲೋ? ವೆಲ್, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎವರೇಜ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವರೇಜ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ TAT. Average waiting time and average turnaround time we need to find out average waiting time and average turnaround time. Let us draw the solution first. Let us go for the solution. In the first part of the solution what you are going to do? What I need to do now? I'm asking you only what I need to do now. My dear students, what I need to do now? I need to draw the Gantt chart. Okay. So, in the first step, we need to do the Gantt chart. Okay. Let us draw the Gantt chart. I think for 5 processes, it is sufficient. It will start from the zero. Assume all the processes are arrived at zero. The same kind of problem. Previously we have solved the same kind of problem here. I am solving. Okay. So which you are going to send the first? According to the SJF, which you are going to send first? Whether it is P1, P2, P3, P4 or P5. Yes, yavadana first kalasthiri execution again. Yes, we are going to sign P4, P3, because what is the reason you are going to sign P3? Yedak kalasthigathir P3 anna? P3 anna yedak kalasthigathir first again? It is smallest job. Very good. It is a smallest job. Adakken manadu now P3 anna kalasthigathir. So P3. When the P3 is going to complete? At what time it is going to complete? It will start from 0 millisecond and it will complete at, I need answer from you. 5 milliseconds. Okay. It will complete at 5 milliseconds. Okay, this is over now, left out with P1, P2, P4, P5, which you are going to send now, whether next yavadana kalasthiri, you are going to send a P2. Why? Because whatever jobs left out, the smallest job is P2. Adhukku enna kalustiri P2 na kalustiri. Very good. At what time P2 is going to complete? At what time P2 is going to complete? It will start from 5th millisecond. It will end from? It will end at 15 millisecond. It will end at 15 millisecond. Why? From 0 it is completed 5th millisecond. The process P2 will start its job at 5th millisecond. We need to add at 10 seconds. 10 plus 5, 15 milliseconds. Okay. This job is completed. Which job you are going to send now? Next. Next yav job anna kalustiri. Next yav job anna kalustiri. That is 20 millisecond. That is P5. When P5 is going to complete? At what time P5 is going to complete? It takes a 20 milliseconds time. At what time? At 35, because 20 milliseconds plus 15 milliseconds, 35 milliseconds. Which job you are going to send now? Whether P1 or P4? Whether P1 you are going to send or P4 you are going to send? P1 you are going to send because it is of 30. We'll add P1. We'll add P1. What is the job? 30 milliseconds. 30 plus 35? 30 plus 35 is equal to 65. Left out with only the one job, that is P4. We need to send P4 here. P4. At what time it is going to complete, my dear students? At what time it is going to complete? 50 plus 65. 50 plus 65. 50 plus 65, it will complete at 115. Am I right? Am I right, my dear students? Are you clear with the Gantt chart? All of you clear with the Gantt chart? Raise your hand. All of you got with the Gantt chart? Raise your hands. Good. Good. What about others? Only few students got this one. Okay, let us draw the solution now. Let us draw the solution. We need to find out the average waiting time and we need to find out the average turnaround time. Let us draw the table. We'll draw a table here. This is a part. Okay, what is the first column in your entry? What is the first column? Process. What is the second column? What is the second column? What is the second column? Arrival time. What do you need to do now? You need to add a statement called assume arrival time is 0. Okay. Next, after arrival time, what you are going to get? After arrival time, what you are going to write? Burst time, that is BT. Next, after burst time, what you are going to write? After burst time, in very theory. Okay, completion time. After completion time, after completion time, after completion time, okay. Turnaround time, TAT. What is the formula? What is the formula? TAT formula another. CT minus AT. CT minus AT. What is? Okay. What is waiting time formula? What is waiting time formula? TAT minus BT. Am I right? Yes, exactly. Now, well, this is our table. Now it is ready to do the things. Okay, here we will add a total. Okay, we will fill the table now. In the process, what we need to write? In the process, what we need to write? This table, this column, P1, P2, P3, P4, P5. Am I right? P1, P2, P3, P4, P5. Next, what is arrival time? There is a not given. The arrival time is not given. What I am going to do now? I will write a note. Assume all the process. Arrival time kota ne pehle. Is arrival time given? No. Assume all the processes arrive at 0th millisecond. So what is the arrival time of P1 0, P2 0, P3 0, P4 0, P5 0? Okay, what is the burst time of P1? Burst time of P1 is 30. Burst time of P2 is 10. Burst time of P3 is 5. P4 of burst time is 50. P5's burst time is 20. Clear it is. Raise your hand. Well, what happens here? We need to write a completion time now. Where we are going to get the completion time? LNM shifted completion time L shifted. In the Gantt chart. Okay. What is the completion time of P1 here? What is the completion time of P1? What is the completion time of P1, my dear students? Yaro kalshidre nodi, 5 milliseconds anta kalshidre. 5 milliseconds alla kanu tagad nodri, P1 eli complete aagid nodri. P1 adu completion time illa iti. Idu P3 is completion time. 5 is the completion time of P3. P1 eli end aagite. At the 65 millisecond, what we need to write here? We need to write 65 milliseconds here in the completion time. Here in the completion time. What is a P2's completion time? What is a P2's completion time? P2 elitro, illiti. P2's completion time in 15 milliseconds. What is the completion time of P3? P3 would get related. First thing is P3 is there. What is the completion time? 5. Correct? 5 is the completion time of P3. Correct? Next. P4's completion time. P4's completion time. Very good. Very good. P4's completion time. Well, what about other students? P4's completion time is
115.
Well, what is the P5's completion time? P5's completion time is P5's completion time is another.
P5's completion is 35.
Well, now calculate the things. Now calculate the things. What we need to do? TAT and Pundar, CT minus AT. What is the P1 completion time another? CT another, 65. Minus 80. Minus 80. 65 minus 0. 65.
ಎಲ್ಲವೂ ಜೀರೋ ಇದ್ರ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ 65 15 5 115 35
ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನೌ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್
65 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 15 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 5 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 115 plus 35, that becomes a, here it becomes a 200, 200 plus 35, 235. If you want to add another 200, see here, it will be,
these four adding, by these four, it will be 200, plus 235 is my total turnaround time. How you are going to find out the waiting time now? How you are going to find out the waiting time?
That is TAT minus PT. TAT minus PT.
Okay. What is the waiting time of? What is the waiting time of P1?
65 minus 30
madri. 65 minus 30 madri rest bartate. 65 tagad bidri rest bantu. Sorry, 65 tagad rest bantu.
35 65 minus 30 that is 35 ha ಈಗ
15 minus 15 minus 10 am I right 15 minus 10 ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ what will get 15 minus 10 ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ what will get
completion time turnaround time minus burst time
15 minus 10 what is the answer
5 milliseconds
nodri 5 milliseconds ana wait maadi amel pit ola hogit
okay next 5 minus 5
5 minus 5
0 the waiting time of p3 is 0 because it entered into the cpu at 0 millisecond itself
yakadra the waiting time 0 adu wait maade illa ಅದು ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟತಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದರ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತದ ಜೀರೋ ಬರ್ತದ
ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್
ದ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್
115 ಮೈನಸ್ 550
115 ಮೈನಸ್ 50 65
115 ಮೈನಸ್
50 65
35 minus 20
15 ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲಕ್ಷ ಕೊಟ್ರಿ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನಮ್
ಟೋಟಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ 115
ಸಾರಿ
35 plus 5 40 40 plus 60
well 35 plus 5, 40, 65, 105, plus 50,
that is 120,
that is 120, clear it is? Clear it is. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲಕ್ಷ ಕೊಟ್ರಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ನೆನಪಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಏನು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿಯಲಿಗತ್ತೀರಿ ನೀವು? ಗ್ಯಾಂಟ್ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿಯತ್ತೀರ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅನ್ನ. ಇದನ್ನ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ, ನಾನು ಹೇಳತ್ತೀನಿ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ.
ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿಯಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಂಗ? ಎಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್, ಎಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ, ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. P3 ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? P3 ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? ಜೀರೋ ಅದರಿ. P3 ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? ಜೀರೋ ಅದ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಅದ. ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್. ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ P2's ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್? P2's ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ ನೋಡ್ರಿ? 5. P2 ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 5. ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 5. ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ P1 ಅದ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ, ಸಾರಿ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 65. ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 35. ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 35. ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 35. ಅಂದ್ರ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ P4 ದು ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನದ? 65 ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಆಗಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟೊತ್ತನ ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದದು? 65 ಮಿಲಿಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ P5? 15. ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ 15. ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಲಾಜಿಕ್? ಏನಾಗತ್ತಿತ್ತು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ನನಗಿಲ್ಲೇ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ತಗೊಳಿಕತ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ, ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಸಬ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್. ದ ಸಬ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್. ತಿಳಿತಾ? ಅರ್ಥಾತ್ ರೀ ನಾ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳತ್ತಿದ್ದೆ ಲಾಜಿಕ್? ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಲಾಜಿಕ್? ತಿಳಿತೋ ಇಲ್ಲೋ? ವೆಲ್, ವಿಲ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ನೌ. ಇನ್ನ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮುಗ್ದಿಲ್ಲ. ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಎವರೇಜ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಎವರೇಜ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೋಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸಸ್. What will be the total of waiting time? 120. What about our processes?
What about our processes? Wait for a while.
120, number of processes is to the one.
5.
What is the answer now?
What is the answer? What is the answer? 24 milliseconds.
24 milliseconds. Average waiting time is 24
milliseconds. Average waiting time is 24 milliseconds.
What is the average turnaround time? What is the average turnaround time? Total of TAT divided by number of processes. What is the total of TAT? What is the total of TAT? 235
divided by 235 divided by 5.
What will be the answer?
What will be the answer?
47 milliseconds. Why?
How?
ಐದ್ ನಾಲ್ಕ ಇಪ್ಪತ್ತು ಮೂವತ್ತೈದು ಉಳಿತು, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 47 is the answer. Average turnaround time is 47 milliseconds. Don't forget
to apply this one.
That is milliseconds and milliseconds you need to add.
Clear with the problem? Is there any doubts? Well, this completes the SJF non-preemptive. I will give you a homework. Write it and submit it to WhatsApp group. Okay.
This is our homework. That is, consider a set of processes as follows. Burst time P0, P1, P2, P3, 25, 10, 15, 5. Find average waiting time and average turnaround time. This is your homework. Okay, this you need to do and submit it into the group.
That is not a group. That is to my WhatsApp number. Okay. Is there any queries? Yes, Sudham. What is not clear? Video is not clear. What is the problem? Maybe internet issues are there. See in what YouTube. Okay. I will ask you one question here. Take it on afterwards. Concentrate on my question.
P1, P2, P3, P4.
There are four processes. Understand, Madhukali, right?
There is one CPU. You are applying the SJF. The burst time of PC is P1 is 5, P2 is 2, 3, 1.
According to the SJF, yavadana kalasthiri. Fast madra answer. That is, we are left with only 3 minutes. Answer me fast. According to the rule, which one will be sent? Either now burst time or the won't be under. If it is burst time, which one will be sending? Okay. Which one will be sending? P4. Good. But what happens? 9:15 under, I will do the arrival time. 0, 1, 2, 3. Arthagligatadri? Is my voice audible to you? Raise your hand. Well, Sudhanma, it is your internet problem, I think. So, see here. Concentrate here. Ye gen madthire helri? CPU start at 0th millisecond. 0th millisecond is start activity. Which one you are going to send now? Okay. Which one you are going to send? Now also you are going to send the P4. I am had given a 0th millisecond. CPU start at 0th millisecond. So P4 1 millisecond ಗೆ ಬಂದಿತ್ತು. P4 1th millisecond ಗೆ ಬಂದಿತ್ತು. ನೋಡಿದ್ರಿ which one you are going to send now?
Okay, you are going to send the T2.
P2 execute ಆಗಿತ್ತು. 1th millisecond ಬಂದ ಫೈಲ್. P2 execution ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂತು? 1th millisecond ಗೆ ಬಂತು. ಈಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ? P2 ನ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋ P1 ಅನ್ನ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಿರೋ 1 ಮಿಲಿಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಗೆ ಬಂದದ ಈಗ P2 ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದದ 1 ಮಿಲಿಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಗೈತಿ ಬಟ್ 1 ಮಿಲಿಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಗೆ ಯಾರು ಬಂದಾರ ನನಗಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾರು ಬಂದಾರಿ P4 ಬಂದಾರ ಎಸ್
ಈ P4 ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಏನೈತ ನೋಡ್ರಿ
1 ಮಿಲಿಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇದು ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಿಯಂಪ್ಟಿವ್ ಅನ್ನ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾನ್ ಪ್ರಿಯಂಪ್ಟಿವ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಬರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಈ ತರ ಅರೈವಲ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ಅಂತಂದ್ರ ನಾ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದ ಪ್ರಿಯಂಪ್ಟಿವ್ ಅನ್ನ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡು ಪ್ರಿಯಂಪ್ಟಿವ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಸೆಷನ್ ಇದನ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಿಳಿದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇದು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಕತ್ತಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ದ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಕ್ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಪಡತ್ತಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ದ ರೈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ Raise your hand if it is clear. Very good. Very good. Very good. Well, thank you.